Let's solve one previous question of BHD. This question was asked in GATE CS 2015 set 1, question number 23. What is the worst case complexity of insertion and deletion of a key in a binary search tree? And 4 options are given. The time complexity for insertion and deletion depends on height of the binary search tree, and in worst case it can be left skewed or right skewed. Let's take one example. Suppose we have 1, 2, 3. Now, if we'll create binary search tree, we can create like this: 3, then 2, then 1. Or 1, then right child will be 2, right child will be 3. This is a left skewed BHT and this is a right skewed BHT. So the time complexity for search, insertion, deletion on a BHT is proportional to its height, and in worst case it can be order of n. It can be either left skewed BHT or right skewed BHT. That's why worst case complexity of insertion and deletion of a key in a binary search tree can be theta of n. Answer is option B, theta of n for both insertion and deletion. In case of binary search tree, height is not balanced. That's why in worst case it's theta of n. But in case of AVL, height is balanced. There, searching and insertion running time is theta of log n. But as BHT, height is not balanced, so it is theta of n in worst case. In best case, it is theta of log n. If this lecture is helpful for you, please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.